Sean Ryan and Ron Lawrence. And those are the one on championship night. He will look to become the fourth driver in track history to follow up a season championship win with an opening win the following season. Drivers have done it before. He includes Scott Hogan twice, Troy Cordes twice, and Ron Morrison once. Feature style coming at you this time by already picking up modified winds down to Lee County Speedway in Donaldson. I believe that was a week ago Friday. A week ago Saturday, he won down a 34 Raceway in Burlington. But I bet nothing feels as good as it does in win right here at home. Congratulations. And he is climbing out of his car, ladies and gentlemen. Let's hear it. Let's stop. Hold it. Here I am, CA Modified feature winner. Tell you what, Scott. Just like Bernie did in the stock cars, you get down to the bottom, you protect it, and you just hold on till you find something up top. All-time modified winner. You are the all-time leading modified feature winner here in craft history. Don't want to call you old, but you've won features in 16 different years now, dating back to 1995. Continued success over two decades. What do you attribute that to?
I attribute that to all my crew right there. These guys have been with me for probably 15, 16, 17 years now. Some of them the whole time. And my crew and my sponsors, they've been very good to me. And I'll tell you what, 2014 victory car has been awesome.
And I know last year you took some time off, you traveled around a little bit, you didn't commit to any weekly racing. I don't want to put you on the spot, but do you have any weekly racing plans this year? You're just going to bounce around again.
Well, we'll see how it goes. I'm going to try to get a few at the start. We'll see. And it's been a lot of fun last year. We ran points for, like I said, 20 some years, and we got 16 track championships, and it was nice to have a little break.
All right, there he is, ladies and gentlemen, your Castle Motors IMCA Modified feature winner, Scott.